David Hibden has just been promoted to Battalion Chief at Cal Fire's Coastside Fire Protection District. Chief Hibden began his firefighting career as an explorer and has not only served on an engine, this family man worked in the Felton Emergency Command Center and is hired equipment technical specialist on Incident Management Team 2. His wife doesn't usually get nervous when he's on an incident, but there are exceptions.
When I was up at the campfire, she was a little nervous about that. My mom, she gets a little nervous. She'll call me a lot.
The one close call he had was actually during training.
I lit up like a Roman candle. All I could see is flames in front of my face, but I didn't get burned.
He loves all of the opportunities at Cal Fire because we are all risk and statewide.
You could go from Siskiyou County down to San Diego County, and you could work on beaches, you could work in the forest.
His one big piece of advice when dealing with a dynamic situation:
you gotta rely on your experiences, your training, because when you panic, that's when things go bad.
Congratulations, Battalion Chief David Hibden, on your well-deserved promotion.